Hey, y'all, Successful Six. We have another haul. This is a Walmart delivery haul. This is the first one. And at Walmart, we're actually still stocking up on some birthday items and Mother's Day items. So at Walmart, we needed some noodles that we're going to be doing a hibachi. And that's going to be for a birthday party. So we got some udon stir-fry noodles. We're trying these for the first time. Then we got the, I don't know the first name on that, but it's some other stir-fry noodles. We're going to be trying those as well with our hibachi for the birthday party. And then we needed just some regular sauces, which we got the Herdez guacamole salsa. We got two of those. We got some Taco Bell sauce. We got two of the hot. And then we got one of the fiery. Then we, of course, need to have some banana peppers for our salad. So we got a thing of those. And I love these diced jalapenos on our salad. So I got a thing of that. And also for our nachos and tacos, I got some Baja creamy sauce from Taco Bell. And then I got the Chipotle creamy sauce. Then we got two of the salsa con quesos. We got originally two of the jalapeno peppers, but when they delivered the order, of course, they broke one. Then we got 7 packs of the long grain rice. We actually wanted 8, but one of those was missing as well. Then we got some taco seasoning. We got 10 packs of those. We got a thing of whole cloves. We got a thing of stock, which we're going to be making some coffee at home. And we got the International Delight, the zero sugar caramel. Then we got 4 of the Festiva ground turkey. We actually asked for 6. They only gave us 4. So that was a fail in that order, but it was okay. You know, we didn't get mad about that. We just turned it in. Then we got some tri-color coleslaw for our salad. Then we got the broccoli slaw for the salad. We got 2 of the 3 packs of jumbo hearts of romaine. Then for the parties, which we're going to be making a fondue type of chocolate fountain of our own, we got a thing of marshmallows. And then some Ghirardelli chocolate little melt wafers. Then we got a thing of onions. Of course, we got our cucumbers, little mini ones. We got 2 of our green peppers. Then for our deep fryer, which I need to clean that out, we got 8 thing of vegetable oil. We got 2 things of the Great Value sweet tea, which is great. And that's a nice addition in our household. And then we got a thing of the 60 count eggs for our little bin. That is all of our haul, Successful Six family. We love you as always. Continue to like, share, comment, and subscribe. You guys have a wonderful day. See ya.